open this year's commencement exercises. I would like to introduce Arturo Asael Camarena Mendoza, who will lead us in a flag salute.
Please all stand.
Graduates, your parents, family members, and loved ones, have supported you over the years. I believe you will continue to discover the depths of their support in the future. As you move on to the next chapter of life, your life will take you on various twists and turns. There will be moments of great success in your future, as well as challenging moments. Lean on the skills you've attained to get you through the difficult times. On behalf of myself, the Board of Trustees, and the entire staff of Colusa Unified School District, congratulations to the students being honored tonight. It is now time to recognize the 8th grade students earning a certificate of promotion with our board president, Mrs. Erin Stuttlemeyer. Caleb James Strickland. Ruby Malagon Knees. Jacob Andrew Crowder. Angel Delmar Chavez Marlowe.
Good evening, ladies and gentlemen. I'm Jesse Proctor, the counselor at Colusa High School and Colusa Alternative High School. Ladies and gentlemen, proud parents, and the amazing class of 2023, I stand before you today filled with a profound sense of pride in what our students have accomplished. Graduation is not merely the culmination of our academic journey, but it represents the dawning of a new chapter in your lives, full of endless possibilities and remarkable opportunities, as well as a chance to redefine yourself. As you reflect upon your time and your educational journey, do not forget to acknowledge the invaluable support you have received from your families, friends, and the dedicated teachers and staff who have guided you along the way. Their unwavering belief in your potential has been the driving force behind your achievements, and today we all share this triumph. But let us not forget the most crucial contributors to your success, yourself. Each one of you has overcome countless obstacles, embraced the challenges, and persevered through the moments of self-doubt. You all have grown not only academically, but also personally, and it is this resilience that will propel you forward as you venture into this next chapter. Graduation is a threshold to new beginnings. And with that comes a world of boundless opportunities. The world is evolving rapidly, presenting us with both extraordinary advancements and unprecedented challenges. However, I am confident that your education has equipped you with the tools to navigate these uncharted territories and make a positive impact. We are all excited to see you go forward and do great things. The path ahead may not always be easy, and failures may be lurking along the way. But remember, failure is not a permanent state. It is a temporary setback that paves the way for growth and character building. Embrace failure as a stepping stone toward success, for it is through our mistakes that we truly learn, innovate, and grow. As you all stand on the brink of this new chapter, I urge you not to be complacent, but rather embrace curiosity and adaptability. In a world driven by technological advancements, I encourage you to use your knowledge and skills to drive change and make a difference. Seek out innovative solutions. Never underestimate the power of compassion and empathy. In your pursuit of personal success, always strive to lift others along the way. Remember that we are not alone in this journey, and together we can create a world where kindness and understanding triumph. While it is essential to set ambitions, goals, and chase your dreams, savor this moment. Take time to appreciate the friendships you've created, the lessons you've learned, and the memories you've created. Cherish the bonds that have been formed during your time here, for they will be the foundation upon which your future successes are built. As you bid farewell to this chapter in your life, I hope you carry with you the values instilled with you, integrity, perseverance, and a thirst for knowledge, which will guide each one of you on your individual path. Remember that your education does not end here, but is a lifelong journey of growth and learning. Class of 2023, I have no doubt that you are destined for greatness. Embrace the challenges, seize the opportunities, and let your light shine brightly upon the world. Congratulations, graduates. May your futures be filled with purpose, fulfillment, and endless success. And now, we have a very, very special, unique tradition for this ceremony. Our graduates have a flower that they will be presenting to a parent, family member, or individual of significant support. Music will be playing during this time. Graduates, take a moment, do not feel rushed. And at this time, please get your flowers, to which you all have, to go ahead and present to the individual you have chosen.
Recognition of the Colusa Alternative High School graduates. students, please stand. Colusa,
Now we will be recognizing our 12th grade graduates from Colusa Alternative Homeschool. Maya Edwina Former. Today, Emma Fred. Melissa Isabella McBride. Malia Duffy. Landon Riley Strickland. Alyssa Nicole Gomez. Angelina Villaruel.
Graduates, you have met all the local and state requirements for graduation.
from Colusa Unified School District by the authority vested in me by the Colusa Unified School District Board of Trustees and the State of California, I hereby confer upon the class of 2023 of Colusa Alternative High School and Colusa Alternative Homeschool the diploma of graduation. Please move your tassels from right to left. Enjoy our seniors and everyone who's on the enjoy our memories.